Hello friends, welcome to Stroke Trading Tutor. Today we are going to discuss how to update or modify your email ID, mobile number and bank details in Bot Web. This video is totally for Aliceblue client. First of all, you have to open aliceblueonline.com website and then you have to click on login button where you can find a Bot back office transformation website. After clicking on that, you will find that Bot web page is opened. So before proceeding, ensure that you have the scanned copy of all the documents which you want to update or modify. Click on login button and if you will find so here you have to enter the client ID and password and sign in. Here you find that two simple questions. You have to answer these questions and click on the submit button. This is the Aliceblue dashboard. Now left hand side you can see the profile. You have to click on the profile. Just below the profile you can see my profile. You have to click on my profile. Here you can see three options: personal, bank details and others. So in personal you can find your name, client ID, PAN number, email address, mobile number. If you want to enter your new mobile, your new email address, then you can click on edit button. Enter your new email address and click on continue. You will get an email verification. After clicking on that verification, your email will be updated. The same way in the mobile number also you can edit it. Here you can see this request address modification is there. You click on that and you can enter all the new address which you want to update. And here in below you can see three types of address proofs are given. Either you can upload Aadhaar card, bank passbook or driving license. Click on the choose file and you can attach your scanned copy documents here also. Guys, in the same way, you can upload your bank details also. You can click on the request bank modification. And you have to provide some details like your account number, MICR code, and IFC code. Here you can see the check leaf sample is provided here. You can click on view sample and you can see this cancel check. In this format only you have to upload. After uploading you have to click on continue button. Within 24 hours your bank details will be updated. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any queries regarding stock market, you can call in this number. Please subscribe, like and share my channel.